Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. So in the second video today, we'll continue with some Cradle of Filth reactions. I've did a few already. I'll try to put some of them at the end of this video. That way you'll be able to watch that right away. And yeah, our Ghost in the Fog was one of the most request song by Cradle of Filth. So it's the one I'll do today. I'll continue after with some of their other songs because there were so many songs that you guys suggest. I see right now Lilith Immaculate and Blackest Magic in Practice that you guys suggest a lot, so I could do one of these two next time I do a Cradle of Filth reaction. Just tell me at the end of this video, it will be your decision, not mine. But yeah, our Ghost in the Fog seems to be a pretty fucking cool song. And yeah, let's fucking do this, guys, for the review and reaction of Our Ghost in the Fog by fucking Cradle of Filth. By the way, each time I do this fucking band, I love them even more. Like, each song is like better than the previous one. And I'm pretty sure that won't change with that one. Because with that fucking title that I think is lit, I'm sure the song will be amazing. Who is that? Weird vocal, but pretty fucking cool. It's weird. This is amazing.
The Queen of Snow. Far beyond golden lips and your deceiver trees under every wind. Liquid eyes in the radiant nightmare. Oh, you don't want to come and throw my brother fast
This sounds so fucked up and so fucking brutal and fucking dark. I love this part. I love all the vocals at the same time, it's amazing. Really impressive. Fantastic, I love the vibe of the song.
Yeah.
so dark. That music video was phenomenal, and so was the song. That fucking ending. Great job, guys, and that was a fucking great suggestion. Thanks for asking me to do that one. It was a fantastic song. The last one I did, The Death of Love, really impressed me too, so... yeah, Cradle never seemed to disappoint so far. So should I do Blackest Magic in Practice, Let It Immaculate next, or really something other than that, Temptation, From Cradle to Enslave? Yeah, just tell me what you want and I'll do what seemed to be the most popular requests. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget that if you're new here, you have to subscribe to my channel, because yeah, we're fucking doing amazing reactions to fucking amazing band. If you don't do it for me, do it for the fucking band. I don't care. Just kidding, you can do whatever you want, I don't care either. I want to have people who want to subscribe to my channel, not people that don't want, so yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you all in the next video.